Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to disable bookmark in Firefox. So guys, first you need to type here to search Firefox. Now open it. Now you need to click on these three lines. Now click on settings. Now click on privacy and security. Now scroll down. And come to address bar. This address bar and this second option bookmark, disable it. So this way we can how to disable bookmark in Firefox. Thanks for watching.